And welcome back to Gone Joshin' with our trip across Hong Kong with sleeping dogs. Last time we did the wedding that turned out to be a complete nightmare. And every bride's worst dream imaginable. But also rest in peace to Winston and Peggy. So let's just get right into it. Alright, we are back in our apartment. So, what we got to do now? Hot shot, drug bust. Let's just do hot shot. Let's go get, it's that ace, right?
What can I help you?
What should I get? What should I get? What should I get? Oh, I don't have much. You know what? Let's get up in the Hong Kong Police Department SUV.
Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day.
Out of the way, official police business. This car is fast. Wait, where are we going this way? That was the car from last time. Okie dokie. That works too. An Officer Tang mission. Why are we going over here? Is it another race? How many races are we doing?
Where's this guy?
Oh. Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's Uh-oh. Crazy!
Oh, damn. Oh, dang, I should have taken that car. Wait, I can't turn left. Okay, never mind. Alright, we're good. Sharp turn! We gotta go through here. Wait, we're going away from it. This isn't good. Okay, we're back on track. Let's go, come on. Wait. This doesn't make sense. This really doesn't make sense. Sharp turn. Okay. This doesn't make sense. I'm like hovering it. It's like, Got it. Trying to save one life.
Hello?
And I just killed, like, how many?
Anyone there?
What?
you tell me where you are?
Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Bogman!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
Ace got crushed!
Got it!
Bro, where you are?
The other way.
All right, this one actually is police business. This isn't just me goofing off now. Come on. There's a life at stake. Taking our time now. What's up, sweetheart?
I tried to help him, now, but he's not breathing. There's blood.
Where is
everywhere.
He? Is he in there?
We were in front. Ace was winning, girl. At least he thought he was winning. Oh, Hassan was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car, ran us into the railing, pushed us.
Be all right. Hang in there.
Ooh. Is he in there? Yeah, he's in there. Bang. Get down there, dude.
Yes.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait, I want him alive.
This will work. Hotshot. Let's see who rules the streets. Or street. Where are you hiding now? Meet me at Victoria Peak. Bring a fast car.
I got it.
Whoa, this car's fast. Come on, dude. Official police business. Come on. Get out of the way. Oh, nope. Yeah. I swear that arrow was pointing up there. This car is a little too fast. Of course a taxi driver's trying to keep me out. Ooh, torquey.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of the way! Good grief, who stops in the middle of the road? And who turns around right there? Cheater! You cheater!
To win?
He's not cheating if you win!
You know
it's yes, it is.
To drive
it's still
top,
cheating.
Right?
You suck! You know that?
Don't disable Hodges' car until you hit the roadblock. Official police business! Get out of the way!
Hey, wait! You think you can? Excellent. Ace thought he was good too! They found all the pieces
good.
Of him yet?
Oops. How am I supposed to get up to him if he's... since he took that head start? Oops. Did I mess up?
Oops.
Dang.
Okay, don't do that.
Mm-hmm. All right, take your headshot.
Sucker!
You better cheat to win.
Hot shot.
He's not cheating if you
head
win.
Start.
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck. You know
I
that.
Won. I won that race though.
Hey, wait! You think you good? Ace thought he was good too. They find all the pieces of him yet?
Okay, so I just gotta sit back here and just wait. I didn't think I'd catch up to him. Like, that's crazy. Chill out back this way. I guess I could have taken that road, but I mean, shortcut. I'll have to catch him again. I had to let up a little bit. We all know I won that first one.
I thought this was supposed to be a race!
Ah!
Hey,
Okay, he's really fast now. Dude, don't ram me. We're on the same team. How is that possible? How do I just, like, how do I clip it like that? This is why you don't text and drive.
Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people in a year. Possible to say how many lives you've saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
You're welcome. Oh, I already got this one. Okay, so, actually, I want this one. Action hijack reduced heat, slow motion fall.
You know what? I think this one would get a little bit better.
Would make the game a little easier. So, well, it's already. All right. Alright, where are we going? Miss Choose Revenge. Meet the new boss. Oh, I was driving on the wrong way. Meet the new boss. You know what? Yep, let's meet the new boss. Of course, I'm pretty sure the new boss is
this guy.
Okay, I don't think I was in North Point. Because I'm getting back on the highway now. Out of the way! North Point, I see the sign. Actually.
You look like you could use a pork bun.
I'm probably gonna need this. Yes, buy the
pork bun. Wait, stop
dancing. Okay.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
Well, that sounded a little dirty. Like a glove.
We gotta do something.
Shut
about
the fuck
this,
up,
man.
Jackie. We gotta think.
You gotta think.
Shut up, both of you.
Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look. We've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
So who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yee boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
No, it'll go to me. I'm the boss.
That's an interesting proposition.
I was the
but I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return...
Come on, wait.
Clack, clack.
We'll let him live.
I don't think you'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Just shoot him. Just shoot him. It'll still get back to him. Oh, hell. Boom!
Take off! I'll kill him!
Holy shit, I won't move! Wait!
Jackie!
Save me, look,
look,
guy! Let's turn down about
pull his dick off.
Upside down.
Jackie, get out of the car. Jackie, get out of the car. 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 See?
No way you get away, clean ponytail! No way!
Ponytail! Here's his name is Ponytail. Get out of the way. Official police business. And triad business.
Your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Ow. Fuck your way.
Damn it.
Seriously?
Stop running. There's nowhere to go.
Oh, shit. Just what I need.
Yeah, we're going this way. Stop running. No.
Change your tongue, Shen. Miss Jiang is a red pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Jiang? Broken Nose Jiang? My apologies, Madame Red Pole.
So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it.
Okay.
With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided, which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen, and the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. If you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. Zou tao le ha? Wei Shen.
Okay.
We have a backer.
Really?
Give me another one. Come on. Triad upgrades. Which side are we going up? Rising kick or melee weapon? Oh, yes. Spread attacks. Then we'll just have the charge kick follow up. Oh, yeah. We definitely want that one. Oh yeah, we need the next upgrade now. That'll be good. It's like a kick, boom, bam. All right, let's see what time we have left.
Jackie, you know what name Nez is ripping me off at Top Glamour. I need your help. Let's go do that one. Actually, let's do we'll do the loose ends. No. Here, let's do loose ends and Mrs. Choose Revenge on the next episode. So you're gonna need to subscribe so you can't miss it. But let's end this one on, where is it at? This one. All right. I need a car. This one will do. Limbo. Give me your limbo.
What do you need?
I need a favor. I was supposed to collect some protection money from these vendors an hour ago, but the bastards called the cops for protection. Can you distract them?
All right. I'll see if I can draw them off.
What do I look like? I'm not a distraction. Sony Pop!
Hey, you! In the stupid uniform!
Parkour. Yeah, we'll only do the parkour from the jumps. Really? How'd they beat me up here? Parkour!
Yes, I do want to fight.
The excellent Wei Shen! My fans would be very happy.
I got next. Okay, you're gonna. Come on. Everybody was kung fu.
TKO!
Oh!
That was close.
Yes. These big guys are quite a fight.
Seriously. That's the best you can do. Oh,
yeah. All right. Okay, car valet, a lackey will bring you your car anytime, anywhere. Perfect.
And I won 30,000. I'm sorry, I still haven't looked at it. You know what? Let's just go ahead and do that right now so I don't make that decision ever, or that mistake ever again. Alright. Okay, introduce an ancient player with a $1. Okay, so just a Hong Kong dollar. What is it called though? Okay, it is called the Pataka.
So 30,000 Pataka.
I don't know.
30,000 Hong Kong dollars. Alright, we're just gonna stick with that. Uh-oh.
Hello?
Ah, okay, hello, Mr. Shan. Your vehicles are all good to go. Give me a call if you need something.
Will do. Alright. And thank you so much for watching this episode, and make sure that you like and subscribe so you don't miss any more videos in the future. Ciao!